Tonight I come to you with a pledge to change America's policy. Atrocity and terror are not political weapons. And to those who would use them, your day is over. We will never negotiate. We will no longer tolerate, and we will no longer be afraid. It's your turn to be afraid.
I'm putting together something for you, sir.
6 months ago, a shipment of the nerve toxin DZ5 was hijacked while in transit from Russia to Germany.
You refuse payment, I launch the gas.
You've got 40 hours till noon, day after tomorrow, to arrange transfer of the money. I am aware of your countermeasure. You know, and I know, it doesn't stand a chance.
So how'd you know this was going down?
You always prepare for the worst.
What are we gonna do?
Here, I want you to look at this intelligence report. Satellite photos show lots of activity in and around Russian nuclear weapon storage sites.
Let's not waste any more time.
Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Get Kale in here. Louis, overhead mid-cap, Baker first class. I'm gonna take the cockpit and business class.
All the lights.
Got him.
Fire.
Fire!
Missile loose! Missile loose!
Mistake, gentlemen. We're in the fight of our lives.
I swore to defend this country against all enemies.
Just gonna blow us out of the sky any minute now.
A lot of people are gonna die.